Going to show you a game played between Kim Jiseok 9 dan and Lian Xiao 7 dan. So, do you know who the Lian Xiao is? No? Okay. So, he's not yet very famous yet, but he's ranked number 9 from China. And then Kim Jiseok is the winner of the LG Cup last year. And so now this is the Samsung. No, it's the Nongshim Cup, and then the final round. And Kim Jiseok is the anchorman, and then he's the last person from Team Korea. And then Lian Xiao is the second last from China. And then if Lian Xiao lose this game, then Kim Jiseok will play against the Su Yue Nainda. So anyway, let's have a look at the game, and if you have any questions, then just feel free to ask me. So Kim Jiseok plays black. So black started with the micro Chinese opening, and then white played here. So up to here it's quite normal. And then also I showed one of his game, like SM is this one recently. And then actually this is one of Kim Jiseok's favorite openings. And even if I will just show you, then white played here, and then where would you play next? Now, I'm here. Yeah, this is good. Yeah, so this one is actually it's kind of a new joseki. So if you can remember this one, then that'll be helpful, because one of your opponents will play like this. So then white played like this, and then you play here. So up to here, it's kind of joseki. So who do you think is better in this position? Yeah. Do you like black or white?
I like white. I think black's played out.
Mm-hmm. Have you spread out? Okay. So. And who likes black? All right. Okay. Yeah, so actually black is very solid and then strong, and so and this is especially it's all black's territory, and then white can't come in. So it looks like Kim Jiseok really likes this, and then but I saw he was playing like in this opening, but most of games he lost, but yeah, sadly, but anyway still he likes this one, so he's kept on playing. So I don't know why, but he must think this is good for black, or it's okay for black. But many other players said it's okay for white, but so probably it's an even result, I think. So, but anyway, now it's black's turn to play somewhere else. So if you keep playing here, it's small, and it's already finished. So where do you play next? Where is our big move now?
D14.
Here. Okay, good. Yeah. So, yeah, that's a nice approach. And any other?
K17.
Okay, here. Yeah, that's also alright. So, now there are two good options. One is approaching here, with the last corner, which hasn't approached or enclosed. And this one is also big, but if you go here, where would white play? Yeah, probably enclosed around here.
Somewhere on the H line.
H line? I'm here. Okay. This one is also possible, but maybe this one is normal, and yeah. So maybe this is a peaceful game, so it's not bad. But in the game, black just approached here. But what if black played here? Where would you play for white?
Depending on what sort of mood I was in.
Yeah. So,
depends on
there could be several options, like A to C. And so A is just a normal answer, and then black can extend on the left side. But B is a nice move when you have a stone at the top. The C is good move to develop your left side. So which one do you think is the best?
C.
C? 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 Okay. Yeah, right. So actually this one would be the best. And then black will play like this and then a cut. So this is another Jiseok key. Then yeah, as you can see, white left side is the position is very nice along with this thickness. So that's why black didn't approach, but it chose this one. So now also there are several options. You can attach it here to take some territory, or you can also pincer one of those to attack a black approach. So which one is better?
B.
Right. Okay, good. Yeah. So actually B, C, D, they're all different but similar. So in that case, the attachment here was not the best, because black can easily settle down on the left side, and then this is what white doesn't want to. So that's why in that case pincer is just fine. But in the game, white chose this one, but if you want, C or B are also fine. So white just chose this one and then jump out. So do you know the Jiseok key from here?
C17.
Yes, C17. Okay, good. Yeah. So actually this is one of Amy's favorite Jiseok keys.
Black or white.
Yeah, if you know how to play, then it will be helpful when you play against Amy. So anyway, now the simplest move is this one. Have you seen this one before? Okay, right, yeah. So this one was actually quite popular before, but recently actually white doesn't play that much, because this one is very popular. So everyone plays here. So but in the game white played here, and then actually this one is not bad. Then where would white play next? There are many options.
Can we cut?
A cut, you mean here? That's a good idea. And one of the possible options. And you can also, if you want to play on the left side, where do you play?
F13.
F13? I will jump here, okay. So, F13 is fine, or this one is just normal. But actually, this one is also possible, and if black just answers here, then white can fight like this way, so it's not bad. But actually now, there's a good move to avoid fighting, the complicated fighting for black. What can you do? Here?
F16.
Ah, okay, good. And then cut here. Yeah. This is also possible, and this is quite complicated. So it doesn't mean bad, but complicated. So black can play like this, and then capture this, and then white can attack like this. So probably a bit harder for black to manage those stones on the, from the left side. So actually this one, in that case, if you play like this, what can white do? White can attack here first and then connect. So if you don't want this, then actually you can peep here first, right? Which means if white connects, you can come back, and now it's a ladder. And if white connect here, what can you do?
Push through.
Push through, and then there are two cutting points, A and B. A, okay. So which one would you like to capture between C and D?
C.
Okay. If you want to capture C, you'd better cut here. Then Y should capture, and then you can capture the cornerstone. But if you want to capture stone D, then you can cut here. Like this. So it depends on. But anyway, both are okay for black, because it was white corner, but Now black's shape is nice, since white can't connect here. Right? So that's why this one doesn't work very well. But actually there are some very tricky move afterwards, like white can play here and like but anyway, this one is very complicated, so I will maybe I will show you later when we have more time. So anyway, that's why but this one is so the simple one. So white plays here, then black can just play like this. So if you want to have just simple but nice one, you can play like this for black. But in the game, black didn't choose but attach here. So this is another option. So actually this is more common. So then now there are two good options for white, and then A or B. So actually many people make a mistake from here, and which one is better? So one is better than the other. Okay, right. But with B, maybe you can make some more points. So
I think A is better.
Okay, why?
Because if you go B, then H17 becomes like a same table for black.
Yes, right. Yeah, that's correct. So thank you very much. So if white plays here, then afterwards, for example, black can play like this. This is normal joseki. But after that, this one becomes really nice. And then like black can come in here and attack. So if white plays here, black can cut and white can't connect. And if white connect here, then this one is sente. And black can connect under. So after that, there's some bad archi here. So that's why this one is the right one. And white is more just safe, safe and more flexible in this case. So now black and there are many options for several options for black, and like you can attach here or play here or pincer here. So which one would you choose? Actually, if you like to fight, you can choose C and fight. But now the position is not very good for black, because you can, as you can see, white dojo strengths are strong and solid. So in that case, C is maybe too much, because white can play here and it's hard for black to fight back. So then what can you do, David?
Well, you should have a
joseki. Okay, right. Yeah, but you don't like this one?
No. What seems to be too much
then? Okay, right. Yeah, so actually, maybe Lian Xiao, the white player, didn't think so. So actually, black played like this, but white didn't choose this one. So maybe he thought this one is easy for black. So even if white has sente, so he maybe wanted to have some more. From this joseki. So actually this is fine, and just another game, it's good for both. But and also there's another option for white. White can atari here first and then go. Then if black ataris here, it's even better for white, because white atari here in sente for free. So black should just extend, and then white can maybe push back. So this is another option for white. But in the game, white didn't choose this one either. So white played here, which means he wants to fight. So because the because there are white stones, so he wants to fight. And now what can black do now? Probably this is too new for you. And then have you ever played like this in your own games? Lacing? No? Okay. Then Norman?
Never had the chance.
Okay. And Barry? No, okay. Then I will just show you the actual games. It's maybe a bit too hard. So if you want to make it simpler, you can actually play like this and then come back here. So this one is not too bad, and it's still simple, and black is completely settled. So it's not bad. But probably Kim Jiseok thought it's not good enough, and it's also white plan, so he didn't play, but he fight back with this. So then, actually a black honey here first, and then go here. So white plays here, and then white just connect, and then black capture. So now the point is, if black plays like this, to capture white two stones, what can white do? Now there's a good move for white. B13, okay, and then?
Cut.
Yeah, cut.
And then
B10. Oh, B10. 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 Okay, good, yeah. So, or you can, you're going to play here anyway, so this is alright. Or you can also play, and it's just, yeah, about the same. And then now it's actually better for white than the previous one. Why this one is better for white?
Two stones, you still got some
action. Yes, right, yeah. So black has to go here, which means white takes, yeah, took center, and then white can play, yeah, some areas. So that's why black didn't choose, but just push out. So now white cut off a black stone in center, and then attack this one. So what do you think about the fighting here now? Do you think it's good for white? Or okay for black?
Okay, it's got some weak stones in the corner, but white stones aren't
that
strong.
Yeah, right. So you mean white stones are not strong enough to attack black very seriously? Okay. So I don't know, maybe it's still playable for both white is attacking, and so now they are in trouble. So white just wanted to attack, but black thought white outside is not strong enough, so he just play like this. Okay. So now, for example, if white just extend here, what can black do? How can you settle down inside of the white area?
G18?
Oh, here? Okay. Yeah, good. Yeah, vital point. But then, white can block here. And actually, this is still possible because now you can play like this. Which is center because black can cut, so white should answer here, and then you can come back here. Yeah, so you can attack the corner. This is good. Or black can also just play here, and now, as you can see, black can just leave inside. So now white can capture three stones, but that's a bit too small, and it's not good enough for white. So that's why white didn't extend, but cut here. And also, you can also think about a double honey here, which is looks normal, but then a black can counter. What can you do? You can try to find white weakness from white shape. J14, okay, good. Yeah, good start. And robot. And then? Yes, right. And then you cut here. And what if white pushes? You just connect, right? You can just connect, and then now, you can capture white. Right? So because of that, white couldn't play, but white cut here. The meaning is, if black plays the same, what will happen?
One less liberty.
Yeah, right. One less liberty, so white can capture them. So black couldn't play here, but you play differently. So in the game, black extended here, which is a good move. So if white plays around here, then what can you do? Cut, and then extend here. Yeah, this is good. So now, like A and B are mi. So So now in that case, white can actually play here to fight, which is a bad shape. Then black can play like this, and then honey and connect. So because of the weakness here, so it's hard for white to win the capturing race. So that's why white couldn't play, but white just connected here. So now what can black do? There's only one option for black. So
I want to capture that stone.
Okay, right. So you want to capture this one,
yes.
But white doesn't want to be captured. So now black played here. This is only move. But what can white do? So now this is why can't play here, because black can cut and capture. So
E16?
E16? Oh, you mean here? Oh. Oh, where?
E16.
Oh, you mean here? Oh, here? Oh. Like this one?
Mm-hmm.
But, oh, no, then black can capture. So why should I save these two stones? Because this one is quite okay still. So. Okay, here, and then play like this. Yeah.
L17.
Yeah, but it doesn't work. Yeah. So black can capture. So it, so now actually this one is a better move. And then because here and here are mi-ai, right? So it looks like black is still in trouble because black somehow black cut off white these stones instantly, but it's still hard. But what can you do? Now there's a really a good move, but you can't capture white stones, but yeah, you can save them anyway. So now black played here, and where should black play? If you just connect, or I can cut here, so there's a better move for black.
E16?
Ah, okay, yeah. But what? But, I mean, why can still cut here, so it's better. So, anyway, in the game, black connected here, so this one is still working, because why can't cut like this? Because there's no cost threat, and this cutting doesn't work. So, for example, now, if white, for example, white plays here and then cut, but is this a ladder or not? It's not a ladder? Really? Okay. So now, it's not a ladder because of those stones. So, So that's why white can't fight in this way. So then, what can white do? White cornerstones are in trouble. So you have to save them. Amy?
D6.
Right.
D6.
Oh, D6. Okay. Okay, white can also try to do this, but black can connect and it's similar. Yeah, and then white can't save those stones. So Amy, any idea? E15? Yes, and then connect, But then now black can connect here and then capture, or I can also go here, so
make
you can just leave inside. Hmm?
Make it call.
Yeah, but there's no call threat for white. So if black wins the call, then it's all captured. Is that too much? So white can just leave inside.
E16.
Yes, right, E16. Yeah. So Barry really wants to play here. So, and then I can leave here. Then now, what can black do? If black cut, white can... This is not a ladder, but white can do something else. Yeah, so white can atari, and then it's a net. So black didn't want to be captured in a net. So what can you do? So this is a net, so you can do something from the left side. So without exchanging, some bad exchanges.
Honey?
Yeah, honey, okay, that's good. And so why shouldn't play here? Because black can cut. So white played here. So then push again. So actually there are two good options. One is here, the other one is here. So actually black played here, and this one is slightly better. Because if white attacks here, you can just connect, and then white can't connect. So which means black can cut and get one more point. And so in the game, white couldn't block, so just capture, and then black played here. But I'm not sure if this one is right move, because then white has a cost threat later. So probably this one could be better, I think. Yeah. Just a half a point, but it's really a strong one cost threat. So I don't know, but probably this one would be...
Maybe you're thinking of the edge you're putting out F13.
F13? Ah, you mean like here.
Yeah, if he's taking the liberty.
Yeah, but actual game, in the actual game, soon black played like this. Mm. So, so yeah, that's why. Yeah, I'm not sure. But anyway, this is a very kind of short game, a lightning game. So both have 1 hour. Yeah, time limit with 60 seconds Byoyomi at once. So probably they are not in Byoyomi, but it's not enough time to play it perfectly. But anyway, black played here, and then white captures two stones. And black come back to left side. So now, up to here, what do you think about the result? Black saved his all stones, but white captures black's two stones. And then have some thickness over the center. So now, do you like black or?
Black is better than the last time you asked.
Oh, okay. The last time you mean the stones are captured or?
No, when the play was K3.
K3?
You asked us.
You mean this one?
Yeah.
Ah, okay. So you you thought that one is better.
I think now black's position is better than it was.
I was before, because left side was all gone. Yeah, okay, good. So it looks like quite successful for black, because white has quite a big potential from the left side, but it's all gone. But instead, white got thickness here, but this is hard to make it very useful, because black's everywhere is quite strong and solid.
Except for maybe the cornerstones in the top right, can white invade at the 3-3 point?
Yes, right, good, that's a good point. So now, white should play around here. This is the biggest place on the board. Then where do you play? There are several options here now. So one is approaching A, or playing at B, or C, or D. Where would you play? So this is quite important, and then it's actually easy to make a mistake in this position, so it's useful to know.
White's got a couple of call threats, he can go B to D.
Ah, okay, so you want to fight the call? Okay.
Well, I've got the option if I evade a D, if black responds.
Mm. Okay, right, that's a good idea.
Since it's open at the bottom, at the top, the top is open, there's no interest in trying to make territory there.
Ah, right,
So I think D.
Okay, right, good. And any other opinions? Aaron? Yeah. C. Okay, why?
Because that's the only option.
Ah, okay, normally. Yeah, okay, good. So normally C or B, they're all fine. But in this case, this one would be the worst this option, because black can just answer, and then black is happy now, because even if white wants to make it really big, it can't be really big, because the black can always play here. It's a monkey jump, and then it's too small. So you'd better play inside, and this one would be okay. But then where would black play? Blocking from the inside or outside?
Inside.
Yeah, inside. Yeah, inside is still better. So this one is actually much better than the approach, but still black is happy with the corner territory. So this one would be slightly better, but then black can answer here and probably play like this. So actually this one would be okay, it's acceptable for both. But in the game, white is coming to the corner, and it looks like this one is the best option in this case, because now you have a thickness, but if you want to make some territory from your thickness, it's not really a good idea. Really. So then it can easily become over-concentrated shape, or it's small. So you do better just invade, and then you can exchange the thickness with the territory. So normally that's the best idea. So in that case, black blocks here, and then white plays like this. And now, there are two good options. The one is making a call, and the other one is just connect here and leave inside. So, where would you play? A or B? So, if you think you have enough call threat or more call threat than your opponents, you can play at A, which is more powerful move. But if you think you don't have enough core strength, then just B is fine. Lay.
Like if white wins that call and takes that stone, it's huge for white.
Oh, you mean
the whole top corner.
You mean if black captures the corner?
Yeah, no, if white ignores whatever code threat black makes and just captures that top stone, then...
Yeah, too big.
Then everything, the whole right corner...
Right. For example, if white plays here, then it's like too big.
No, I meant the other way.
The other way, okay. So you mean white kept... Oh, so for
white
this is
that,
a good code threat. And
now it ignores whatever black does.
Yeah,
you
black.
Just take
okay, I'm going to take it out. Yeah. So it's huge.
Yeah.
Okay. So if white plays here, white has a nice cost red here. This is actually only cost red for white. Or maybe this one as well. But then, where's black's cost red?
To capture the top left?
This one? Okay, so black can...
Too small.
Yeah, a bit too small. So then, the problem is white can attack this group very seriously, so severely. So probably, if black wants to, actually black can connect here. So if white wants to cut, and white needs several more core threats, but actually at the moment white only has one here. Right? And then what can black do now? Yeah, black and Atari here, and then now it has none. So actually it's a bit hard for white to fight the call anyway. So in the game, white didn't play, but just connect here. So sometimes this is actually good, and if black just try to fight the call from the other place, then white is still okay. This is very... Yeah, this black group is too weak, and then white can get some points while he's attacking. But now black can come back, and white can leave here, but I don't know, probably looks still better than the actual game, but black is not too bad anyway, so black can play around here. So in the game, white just connected here, and then black answered, and white lived, and then black plays one more move here. Otherwise, what can white do if black doesn't play there? For example, play some errors. That's a good move for white. Yeah, that's good. And black can, white can peep and play like this. So then, this group will become heavy and weak. So this is actually necessary. So compared with the other variation, which one do you think is better? Like this one. What's this? This one, and then the actual game. So this one, and then this one. Which one do you think is better?
This is better for black. Better
this one is better
for black.
Ah, okay. A better shape in the center. Yeah. So if you think so, then why can't actually play like this? So, maybe there's no good cost rate for black anyway, so black will just connect, I think. So, but probably the white player, he thought the game was not too bad, so the game was still playable, so he just chose this way. But it looks like, for me, it looks like good for black, and but anyway, white thought probably it's okay. So the game would be slightly better for black, but it's still very close. So you should be careful, even if you are leading by a small margin. It's actually easily you can become too relaxed and then play some slack move. So in this game, black actually did the same. So now on the right side, this is a really sharp move, a nice one. So what if white blocks here? What can black do next?
Attach.
Yeah, that's good. Yeah, here. Mm-hmm. So then, this is quite big. It's really a big end game. And watch this group, it becomes weak. And then, not settled yet. So white has to play here. And what can black do next?
S10.
S. Okay, S11. Good. And then, cut, right. And then white should go. Now actually, are you mean here? Yeah, so in the game, black played it like this and then block here. And where should white play next? There's a really important point, which is center for black. So.
S5?
Yes, white can play like this, but actually this one is slightly better because something white can do in the corner later. So actually the game was like this, and then it looks like black was happy with this because now black center becomes strong and nice, and then he already black player already thought the game was okay, so he was sure that he's winning at this stage. But actually I think there would be a better move. So here, what can black do? Black can get some more points, or black can get some points for the end game.
Hane at S6?
Yeah, right, Hane at S6 is actually a good move. What if white Atari is here? Black can Atari and cut, so white is in trouble. So, and what if white just answers here? Too easy. Right, black can Atari here. And then the game is over. So, where should white play then?
Connect?
Here? Mm-hmm. Yeah, so if white connect here, it's really bad because this is still center. So, you can see that. It's really bad, isn't it? Or black can just jump here and it's really nice. So, actually, if black just plays here, then it will be very hard, and the game will be decided here, I think. But Kim Jiseok thought this one is good enough, and then he just chose this way. So now, the game was closer than what he expected or what he thought. Then now, where would you play next? So this is Sente and
around 11.
You mean here?
Here?
Yeah, that's a good move. Yeah. So this is actually a good move, and black is actually leading now. But what he played was here. So because he thought, okay, the game was over, and then I was was winning now already. So he's over confident. So normally Kim Jiseok is good at this sort of game, and then his end game was good, and then his style is very thick and solid. So now the game is thick and solid. And then so he was confident, I think. But this one was too much. Right? So at least black should play here, or black can also play like this, and then now black can capture 3 stones, and then actually there's nothing really white can do, and I don't know if it's, even if white can save this, I'm not sure if it's good for white. Okay. So actually this one is very questionable, and then so probably too much. So then white started to catch up now. So white played there, and then also black played here, but it's a bit this one is normally a smaller place, but he just wanted to help to connect under later. But anyway, that the game became slightly strange for black. So then white played here in center, and then come in here. So it looks like black didn't expect this invasion. So what can black do? So if black wants to fight, black has to block. Then white can push here, and what can you do next? So white can try to leave inside.
You can play T2.
T2? I'm here. Yeah, that's a good idea, but then now it's a call, but why can actually save them without a call fight?
Q2?
Okay. Yeah, right, but so if black just answers here, white is happy, but actually now there's a good move for black to capture them all. So,
maybe S2?
Yes, right, S2 is good. So now, yeah, white can't leave. So even if there are some cutting points, but black can capture first. So white can't make it. So how can you save them? So you can play from the corner first. Hmm? Here? Okay, good. And oh, actually, this is a good move. Oh, but black can block. So why should go here, and then what can black do now? Oh, actually, this one is good. Hmm? So actually, this one is working well. So black has to go here, and then white is happy leaving here. So which means black should go here, right? And then what can white do?
T4.
Okay, right, for white. Yeah. So white can connect, but beforehand, white can actually exchange this one. So this one is actually better. Yeah. So I thought white should just play like this, and but actually black can honey, and then white has no chance to play here. White has to play. So actually Amy's move is even better. So this one. Good. So now white can play here, and then this is quite a big end game. So if black didn't see this one, then he would actually
Black can't play on 5, can he? What is it? T5?
Now?
Then threaten next to jump in.
But...
Maybe make them take the eyes away.
You mean here? Oh,
no, that's a hallucination.
So this group is already alive. So yeah, I think Black didn't see this one, didn't expect, because he was already in Byo-yomi. So then he might have thought maybe this is just what White can do. But actually, since White can play here, his accounting was a bit wrong. And then so that's why White caught up the game. So now White played here, but White didn't play, but play around here, which is a nice move to reduce Black's area. So you can think about this one, but this one is a bit heavy, and Black can still try to cut White's three stones. What can Black do?
Ej4,
yes, good. And then Black can still go here. So when White's stone is here, it's different, because White can extend, and then the shape is much better. Or even White can go here, and then block here. So that's why Black didn't play, but played one more move. So which means he played, actually this is big, but he didn't think about White's move. So his plan was kind of broken. So then White played next big move, and then the game was actually reversed here. Even now. So before playing here, Black can do something here in the corner. What can Black do if Black wants to have some center end game or something? So there's a nice probe. Yes, right. Yeah, this is a good move. So if White blocks here, what can you do? There's a good follow up now.
B5?
Here. And then you mean play something like this? No, this one is complicated, because one can play something like this. So anyway, it's too complicated. So there would be just easier one. So now you can move this one out. G3. Yes, good. And then you can honey here now. So White should go here, and then Black can honey and leave now. So which is really big. So White couldn't block, so White should probably play like this. And then at least Black can attack center with this one, and then come back here. Or Black can also attach here, and then get some points center. So White should answer here, and then Black can come back. So this one, this is still much better than the actual game. But in the game, Black just played here, and then White played here now. This is a good move. So after that, Black just tried to get some points, but white hane, which is good. This is just for a time saving. And then, yeah, white played like this. So now white, you just played here in sente, and then come back here. So, yeah, so far black, played here to take some, get some more territory, but actually black didn't gain any territory, and the game was still very close. White is ahead by maybe half a point or 1.5 points, but since this is a lightning game and both players are in Byoyomi, so actually this is very close. So now black played here, and this is just a normal end game. So actually here, where's the big end game for black? In the game, black played here, but it looks like it's a small mistake. There's a center end game, or if it's a gote, it's still big. Where is it? So normally second line end game is big.
J3,
I'm here.
Sorry,
J2, yeah, right. Yeah, this is actually, I think it's bigger. So, how big is this normally?
12.
12? maybe. But this is a slight, probably smaller than that. So, normally this one could be 12 or 6 points in center. But this is because there are many stones around here. So, smaller than that. But still, I think it's bigger than this. So I don't know why black played there. So this one looks like a bit small. And then white played there. So this is just the end game. And white was still slightly ahead. But now it's but here white saw something. So white played here. And then next white played a really nice move around this area. Then what can white do now? Where would white play? Can you guess? Yeah, Aaron?
The M13.
Here? Okay, good. And then what if black push here? Here? Right?
Then go up, M14.
Here?
And Atari.
Atari here? Yeah. Right. Yeah. Very good. And then?
And then?
nearly done. Yeah, you can connect here. Yeah, that's excellent. Right, good. So how did you read it so quickly, Aaron? What's the secret?
Something
you thought. Okay, that's good. So actually, that's a really good move. So white played here, and then if black plays here, then white can go like this, and then black is in trouble because black has to cut. But then white can cut here, and then they are all captured. Yeah, wonderful. So now then the game is actually practically over here because white captures two stones, but black didn't give up. So and then he played. Actually white cut here first, and then go here. It's even clearer. So now black exchanged here, but now. Actually, black can't save this, so it's practically captured. But black played here, and then which is for making a big cost threat. So black played something like this, and then eventually, he connected here because now the game is actually over. But he just wanted to play here, and then if white plays correctly, then he would just resign. Right? So. If it's just like individual game, he would resign already, but because it's a team match, he just wanted to play until last. So now, actually this is, I don't know if Kim Jiseok already thought it's not working. Probably he already knew that it's not working, and probably white players as well, but he didn't play correctly because now, white could actually capture them without co-fight. What can white do? Robot? Save? Atari, you mean here?
Yeah.
And then?
More Atari.
Yeah, more Atari.
Down.
And then like this. Right. But then, I'm not sure. So white has four liberties. And then, oh, actually this is fine. Oh, but now black and Atari here, so it will be a really big call. Right, so, actually still okay because black doesn't have any big calls, right? But there's even better one. What can white do? It's actually quite, P11. So it's quite simple now. So, yeah, much simpler. So, I don't know why white didn't play, but because he was probably very nervous because he thought he's winning, and then he can still hold the Nongqing Cup in China. So he played here, which is a mistake, but and then black has one more chance. So now black has a cost right here and then capture. But actually the problem is black didn't have enough cost right. So white it just capture them all.
Why didn't black connect?
You mean here?
Hmm.
Then what can white do? This is ante and then if white cut, it's a call. It's much better for a call. Yeah, much better call for black. So, white can just connect and this and this amiai, two cutting points. So that's why black couldn't do. So place here, capture and then. So what do you think about the exchange, the trade? Is that good enough for white? So then there's a cutting point, so white played here in center, that was a really good move. So black has to connect, and then white come back. So if black plays here, where would white play? Last big move, where is it?
Q11.
Yeah, right, this is big, so black can't save. So black didn't play, but exchange this one first, and then save them. And what can white do? There's something I can do from the corner.
Another call.
Yeah, another call, right. I played here. So this is another call, but who has more calls right? White. So then black resigned here, and then white won the game. So at the end, actually white could just capture easily, but probably he wanted to make the game more thrilled and then more exciting. So, but anyway, white won the game, and then Team China won the Nongqing Cup again. So anyway, the game was interesting from the beginning. There's a big fighting from the top left corner, and then the result was good for black, and then black was leading the game, but in the middle game, he played some slack moves, and then the game was reversed. So when you are ahead by a smaller margin, then still you'd better play right move, not play to a passive or to a solid or a safe moves like this. So then if you play some solid or safe moves, your opponent can just try to catch up, and then the game is easily become even or close. So anyway, that's all. And then do you have any questions about the game?
One more? If it's not a team match, black will resign. What's the difference?
Good question. Because if it's an individual game, it's a bit normally, pros don't play like this because it's too obvious, and then they think it's not a good manner. So they just resign earlier. But because it's not only his game, because it's all for his team, so he just try to do his best until the end.
I suppose it was the two players.
Two players, but it's a team match. So so that's why. Anyway, thank you very much.
Thanks.